Good morning, class 12. Today I am going to explain you about ecological succession. So important characteristics of community is known as ecological succession, and change or composition of ecosystem is known as ecological succession. So how this change is going on? This change is going on due to organism live there. So you can say, due to organism live there, change or composition of ecosystem is known as ecological succession. In this ecological succession, there are so many species. So you can see, I have written here, there are pioneer community and climax community. So I'm going to explain about you pioneer community and climax community. And this is the pattern of ecological succession. Means it starts from pioneer community to climax community. In these two communities, there are one more communities coming, that is Seral 1, Seral 2, Seral 3 and so on. So I am going to explain you about the pioneer species or pioneer community. So you can see on the blackboard, it has written as a definition, a species starts, their succession is known as pioneer species or pioneer community. Second point is a species that develops or appears at the end and remains is known as climax community. So now you understood that its succession starts from pioneer community to climax community. And several community which are between pioneer and climax community. So this is a simple pattern of ecological succession. Means change or composition of organism is known as ecological succession. And pattern of ecological succession always start from pioneer community to climax community. And between these two communities, there are Seral 1, Seral 2 and Seral 3 and so on species are present.